there is profound concern across Europe and the world that America is laying down the mantle of global leadership. These are dangerous times, but you should not count America out.
Oh, please.
Who the hell does the senator think is laying America out?
Lou, tell him, Lou.
NATO, it's certainly not Europe, because